Nothing bad's gonna happen to us at all, as long as y'all listen to me. If you don't listen to me, then who knows what's gonna happen.
Because here's the deal, we're a long line. And with a long line, there's a lot of paths. This may just be a hike. I'm kind of starting to get tired already. We may just turn around and go get pizza. And what y'all can do, y'all stay right here. Hold on. Hey, what's going on? Let the lady speak for herself.
I'm perfectly fine. I do not remember.
I don't believe you are. Kids, y'all stay back. You can just come with us.
No, she's gonna go with us. We're gonna go on a nice little walk, man.
No.
He's got the authority on us, boys! Have a nice day.
We're gonna go. We're gonna get her. Hold on.
You shall not die! Use the aid of these children to rescue the princess.
Well, it's a birthday party.
Yeah, it's his birthday party.
Who? Which one?
This one, River.
This one here?
Yes.
Now, who among you would like to rescue the princess?
I would!
I think there's quite a lot of potential heroes here, I think.
I would.
Yes. But you must be very pure of heart. Are you pure of heart?
Yes, I am!
Pure of mind?
Yeah!
Pure of body?
Yeah!
I don't know. I think we should test them, don't you think?
Absolutely.
Yes, would you hold my staff? The quest will be most difficult. There will be danger, you see. There will be magical beasts, riddles to solve. Are you up to the challenge?
Yes, I am!
Very good.
Yeah.
Step forward, sir. What is your name? Sir River, yes. If you hold your hand just like that, I'm going to check to make sure that Sir River is able to do something impossible. Just concentrate. Ready? Look at that.
Whoa.
He's captured a moment of time just there. Well done. Yes, he'll do. You see, I have a clue. This clue will tell you what lies ahead down the path, you see.
Put wax on all your clues.
Yes, we wax all the clues.
The trickster's game you all must play if you would find the hero's way. His games are rigged and can't be won. Don't look to his, look to thine own.
I think that'll make sense when you encounter this trickster.
I hope it makes sense.
He lies just down the path, you see. And he will give you a clue if you're able to outsmart him, you see. There's more. I don't think we should go unarmed. These pirates, they have swords. Swords and knives and things. And that could be dangerous, yes. I think we should let the children have the weaponry.
Yes.
Here we go.
Oh, excellent.
Weaponry for the children, you see. There will come a time when you might need these. These are very special magical potions of invisibility.
Do they really make you invisible?
Well, of course they do. Titania's life may be at stake here. No matter what you see, no matter how terrible or scary or whatever it is, do not despair.
I love scary
if you're
things.
Courageous, nothing will harm you. You need something else. You need a traveling song. Eyes. We keep our eyes sharp to find all the clues. Click, clack, click, clack. And magical creatures who know what to do. Click, clack, click, clack. But trust them all, we will not do. Click, clack, click, clack. Because the stories they tell may not all be true.
Magical day and a magical song. Click, clack, click, clack. While walking together, we all sing
along. Time is running out. You must hurry.
Click up the tune as we call.
Come on, princess. It's waiting your help. Our task is to free the princess from jail.
Click. Clack.
Much like in the old sailboats as the pirates have, the shanties, if you will. The trickster's game you all must play if you would find the hero's way. His games are rigged and can't be won. Don't look to his, look to thine.
I was put here to look for some adventurers and perhaps lead them on their way with a clue.
Could be the trickster.
Might be. There's someone named River here.
Your name's River, eh? How to rescue a princess, eh? Think you can do it? Give me a number between 1 and 20.
10.
Why'd you say 10?
Because it's the half.
Oh, you're clever, are you? I want you to think your number 10 and just pull.
10.
What? Alright, so maybe you are the one. But you got to play my little game. I got one cup and I got one ball.
you think it is? Think it's under the cup? It's not under the cup. No, it's under the cup. I'm going to give you one more chance, and if you don't get it right this time, I'm going to send you all to certain doom.
I think you're a liar and a cheat, and I think
you're slowing us down.
I got a clue. Don't you worry.
Oi!
Oi!
We found it. You're a liar.
You cheaters!
We found it.
There you are.
We've got another one.
Next clue.
How did you get that in your pocket?
So I know he's magical, or maybe he made that soup made him do magic.
Could be. You never know.
But
the troll is an ugly, fearsome beast, feared in south, north, west, and east. He'll feast upon the water feet, but he won't find what he can't see. Raise your swords, you'll have no chance. Raise your song and watch them dance. All right, so everybody get your clicking and clacking and let's figure out how this thing ends.
Clack, 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 clack.
No, I don't like this singing song!
We're not seeing them!
Now click, two, clack, click, clack.